Buster Keaton was one of the last of the film giants, a man who could do it all. In the 7 years of his golden age, he placed an indelible stamp on American film comedy for all time to come. That sad, brooding clown's face was a mask for one of the most blazing film talents the world has ever known. Buster Keaton, the man who never smiled, left us all a rich legacy of laughter.